where this will lead. I should use the sluice gate.
Thank you.
Let's see if I can reach the top now. There's nothing here I can use. There's nothing here I can use. progress.
Yeah.
Ugh, rotten food. From Trinity. How did they find this cave? The key fits this chest. Maybe the answers are inside. Sairi, here is some food to begin distributing to our people. I wish I'd managed to obtain it sooner, before you went hunting, especially since, as your older brother, the responsibility was mine, not yours. But you have always been as stubborn as the rest of our family. It comes from Trinity, that secret group of outsiders I was telling you about. They promised me more, but first there is something I have to do for them. You can find me at the old village, beyond the gate that was put up to protect people from the red fungus. Amaru. Whatever the secret of this cipher wheel is, I don't think it has to do with the current conflict. I think it's older. And much more personal. With luck, I'll find the explanation in the old village. All full up. Can't carry any more. Uchu said the entrance to the cistern was a cave above the white tree. There's the entrance. This shows a pilgrimage from a great city. This must be Manco, leading the priestess's ancestors out of Cusco. No one's been through here in centuries. This has to be the right place. This could be an effigy of the peasant savior. It might have been stolen by the cult of Kukul Khan to keep the Paetitians from worshipping it. Or maybe it was given to them as payment for protection. The remains of the peasant savior have been moved to an undisclosed location. We've had reports of the cult stealing objects and artifacts and holding them hostage in exchange for docility. We will not allow such a sacrilege to happen to Manco. Manco's resting place. This looks suspicious.
No.
Oh, hell. This shows burial dolls, pottery, and textiles being placed in here with the dead. This wasn't just a hiding place. The Order turned it into a crypt. This lever should raise the water level. Hello, Manco. Now, where's the amulet? Now, to get this back to Uchu. Pure silver. From what I understand, Manco was a simple farmer. This must have been made posthumously as an offering to honor him. There's light coming through this wall. Another sealed off passageway, I bet. the threat of the disease held at bay, we soon learned that Lopez had come and gone. Some of us began to suspect his betrayal, while others worried for his safety. The only course of action was to remain in the city, the reasoning twofold. We'd be ready when Lopez came to his senses and returned the artifact, or this would be the easiest point from which to mount a search for him. We struck an accord with the king. We would become his royal guard, physicians, and priests. During a fierce battle, a man of two bloods throws down his weapons and, speaking with passions, convinces the other warriors to do the same. They follow him from the battlefield into the city, where they behead several merchants whose initial bickering caused the war.
Chukajuntul, kaitin wototch, techeno. Injume kuyalike, tumen pinjan, na jove, tuyana lobe, yanu belhai. Hatsputs, masa.
Hachosho. Kimakolanka.
I found your dice, Taki.
Why? Nip olal!
Didn't you say Pisco stole your dice?
Tulakalmak uyohel Pisco kuyokol.
According to him, you wanted to play a game and you lost.
Matuchai kinkabashal. Ulak hunten kachet sok inahale.
Pisco wanted you to know.
Maletileu pulul levakil bulbetik unahalmako uit satil polbetik. Beleken sutuk, imbakil bulob, kupaktal intuntag, nib olal tukaten ishik.
Akat konolchan, ujeh, istikyahil tinkashtil de alintal kunag.
Tribute to who?
Ukilich konetzahil kukulkan, bey, kukantikov tanchumuk titulak al bashkon tekino. Wako tukultikov mayabkin saiktiobe.
I understand.
Nipola lishik, bey tuno. Chanamanik wabash? In wohl janu me yachtitech. Hashmalo ba hasta ye yachin ishetail. Yumtsilobe utsop et etel. Mantats timpatik in kesh.
Chilov Janich,
shh, echo la pista.